It's crack-a-lackin' party people. Welcome to another vlog. Let's go.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Crack-a-lackin' party people. Happy, it's a day off, President's Day. Happy Monday. Mm-hmm. I'm here looking up like, what the fuck, I mean, this is a day off. I'm like, what do you do on President's Day? And I was like, all the stuff that they say, you know, listen to them book, because they associate it around President's Day. I'm not, so it's a day off. It's a day off. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 37 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 50 degrees.
Oh, okay.
By the way, I have a routine you might like.
Nope.
I can tell you the weather when you dismiss
Alexa,
your
alarm. Alexa, no. No.
No problem.
Okay. Let's do some laundry.
Now you found and you realize it wasn't at all like what you created in your mind. It wasn't even nice. You wasted. He said he thought it would be nice if we went for a ride in his dad's Jaguar, swept off in a moment sitting in his car, but you know he won't take you far, and you know that, sweetie, you know that, and you knew it before, but you just ignored that, so now you won't take back. There's no refunds here, so you sort of hurt. It makes you see clear. You were just,
it's pretty much gonna be a chill day. Oh, sorry, I'm watching videos in my office. It's been productive so far. Load of laundry in the dryer right now. Dusting. Opened back up my merch shop. Changed it around because it was old stuff. Started setting up to do a review, you know, did the first part, so the end part's easy, it's just using the product, but you gotta get those shots open, blah, 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 blah. If you watch my review channel, yeah, it's a process, shit.
Room, which is really good, 10 feet 2 inches by 17 feet 3 inches, and as far as $2,500 apartments go, this is definitely turning out to be a lot of space. Bedroom here is also massive, 9 feet 4 inches by 15 feet 11 inches.
If you're into like New York real estate, you know, apartment, yeah, I came across him, and I just enjoy, you know, this apartment's commentary and everything. Yeah, yeah. If you like, want to look at New York apartments, if you're interested, I mean, yeah, whatever. So you think it's because it worked? What does UC mean anyway? U5G UC? What? I'm on the phone with T-Mobile. So you don't want me to put my Wi-Fi on the phone? I got a ticket. Some kind of ticket came to my phone. A trouble ticket number came to my phone. This shit annoying. I found, yeah. Ever since I changed my phone, just in the apartment, the signal is, it's annoying. The call, you know, I'm talking to someone, it's choppy, you know, certain areas. And it wasn't like that with other, you know, when I had any other phone. I never had this issue. So that's where there's troubleshooting. So he's gonna keep the Wi-Fi, blah blah blah, whatever. Yeah, fix this shit. Fix it, cause it's only in here. Once I step out of the house, no problem. And I have the extender thing. What the fuck? They said I should hear something back from Friday while the thing is off. While the Wi-Fi is off, they can check to see what the hell maybe happened. Who knows? This vlog's been shot on three cameras. It began with the Canon G7X3. When I was on the phone with T-Mobile, that was the Canon M6. Now I'm on the Sony ZV-1 for the remainder of the vlog. Nah, see that focus? Thank you, Lord. Thanks, Cuz, for putting this on your Instagram. I had to go look her up. This is one of my favorites. Girl! Zion Miller. I've had some good things. Sing it.
I've had some hills to climb.
She would have stole my shoe. And some sleepless nights.
Some sleepless nights.
But. All of it.
All of my good days.
Outweigh.
Outweigh my bad days. Now I won't complain. Sometimes the clouds are low. I can hardly see the road. And I ask the question, Lord, why so much pain?
But see?
But he knows what's best for me.
Even though
my weary eyes can't see.
Just throw my shoe at you.
Just say,
thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord. Happy Tuesday. You know, like saying Tuesday. What time is it? 7:48. I'm on my way to work. Bruh, they're talking about cleaning up the subway system.
Let's
and they got
go.
a plan.
On Avenue J.
Yeah, they have a plan. They've been saying that since the devil was a boy. Oh, please. They're trying to clear up the subway of all the homeless people. Oh, Jesus. I'm not saying that it cannot be done. But this is years and years and years and years and years and years. And you think it's one swoop? You're going to stop the fuckery. Okay, it's a start. Okay. Oh, Jesus. People are not paying their fares because, I mean, we know when the pandemic started, they were allowing they had waived the fare. Well, I guess everyone said, we gonna keep doing it. Crime has gone up in the subways. I mean, did it ever stop? My whole thing is, like, you can only do a survey on what's reported. So when they be saying that, oh, crime went down, I'll be like, it's what's reported. Yeah, but anyway, God be with New York. Wednesday morning, happy hump day, 23rd of February, 8:04. Supposed to be up in the 60s today. What the hell is going on here? This is a fire hazard. It was used to be so-called of some kind of like flea market type shit, but it's just a whole bunch of junk. Oh.
4:38. Waiting to get out of this parking lot. It was a good day. It was a really good day. It was a really good day. Busy, but it was good. And the weather is just the icing on the cake. And what the hell's taking this lady so long, yo?
I'm telling you that there ain't no other way. Pack your bags and then you will go away. I'm not gonna be begging you to stay. Said maybe if you asked me yesterday, I would handle this shit differently. Things are different, I'm a new me. That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. That's not gonna happen. So even if you're asking, even if you're asking,